Hi guys, so Kell Brook has just won by a knockout. He has beaten Mark DeLuca in the 7th round. He dropped him with a huge left hook, and I don't see many people getting up from that one. Now, it was all in Kell Brook's favour. This fight was fought purely on Kell Brook's terms. In the early rounds, you could see Kell Brook was finding his timing, working out his distance, and just shaking off that ring rust. But when he warmed into the fight, there was no way that Mark DeLuca was ever going to find a way back into it. Kell Brook just went through the motions, went through the gears. He stayed composed, especially when Mark DeLuca fired back as well, because there were moments that he did. And you have to say, Mark DeLuca is a very brave guy to stay in there through all of that. Kell Brook was really whipping in those shots, and Mark DeLuca managed to stay on his feet somehow. I don't know how, but it was a tough fought fight for Mark DeLuca. Kell Brook was going through the motions, and it was clear that he was classes above Mark DeLuca. Now Kell Brook must move on, must step up, if he wants to go for that world title. But this fight is a great comeback for Kell Brook. And to be honest, for Kell Brook to be coming back against an opponent like this, he wasn't an easy opponent, but he just needed that motivation. He needed to know that if he is not on form, if he does not perform to his best, then he will get beat. And boy, did Kell Brook show up. He bloodied the nose of Mark DeLuca, dropped him twice. Mark DeLuca could not answer back when Kell Brook was starting to go through the motions and starting to land his shots. Mark DeLuca did try, and he stayed in there. As I said, he was very, very brave, because Brook dropped him and bloodied his nose. He went back to his corner a little bit sorry for himself, but then came out in the next round still trying to win the fight, never giving up and continuously trying throughout the fight. So fair play to Mark DeLuca, but Kell Brook was just too good for him on this night. Now Kell Brook looks to move on to perhaps a fight with Liam Smith. That would be an epic showdown. Sheffield versus Liverpool. That could be next. That could be a huge fight, a huge British showdown, because I don't think the American Kell Brook fight is going to happen. And if I'm honest, I think we are all fed up with hearing about that. We don't really want to hear about that anymore, because we kind of know it's not going to happen. But anyway, guys, what are your thoughts on this? Kell Brook gets that knockout. He gets his comeback against Mark DeLuca in great fashion. Drop your thoughts in the comments below, guys. Click the thumbs up and subscribe if you are new. Thanks, guys.